These type of missteps tend to occur when you're worried about short-term fluctuations. The vast majority of the common missteps that derail us between a point A and a point B have to do with worrying about the possibility of short-term fluctuations and trying to trade around short-term fluctuations. There is always going to be a ton of volatility between a point A and point B. That's just a fact. That's the way markets work.